They say our people were born on the water. The very first enslaved Africans were brought here over 400 years ago. Since then, no part of America's story has been untouched by the legacy of slavery. This is the 1619 Project.
The New York Times
1619 Project.
My father, he always flew a flag in our front yard.
One thing about Dad, he was patriotic.
He was a part of that United States Army.
They served their country, but hey, you serve your country don't mean your country's gonna serve you.
The truth is, Black Americans have always been foundational to the idea of American freedom.
Democracy is a fight. It will always be a fight.
You are calling for reparations. What is the total that would be owed?
$14 trillion.
That's a big number.
Yeah.
Big debt, though.
It is a big debt.
We are still fighting. As long as there's life, we're going to have hope.
When I hear funk, I hear freedom. There are centuries in that music, centuries in that spirit.
The 1619 Project, it's not a history. It really is talking about America today. Black Americans' contributions are undeniable. No people had a greater claim to the American flag than we do.